Close your eyes and begin to relax. Take a deep breath and let it out slowly. Concentrate on your breathing. With each breath, you become more relaxed. Imagine a brilliant white light above you. Focus in on this light as it flows through your body. Allow yourself to drift off as you fall deeper and deeper into a more relaxed state of mind. Now, as I count back from 10 to 1, you will feel more peaceful and calm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You will enter a safe place where nothing can harm you. 5, 4, 3, 2. If at any time you need to come back, all you must do is open your eyes.
Safe in the light that surrounds me, free of the fear and the pain. My subconscious mind starts spinning through time to rejoin the past once again. Nothing seems real. I'm starting to feel lost in the haze of a dream. And as I draw near, the scene becomes clear, like watching my life on a screen. Hello, Victoria, so glad to see you, my friend.
such a strange sensation. Unconscious relaxation. What a pleasant nightmare. And I can't wait to get there again. Every time I close my eyes, there's another vivid surprise. Another whole life waiting. Chapters unfinished fading. Close up now. Slowly coming into view. Familiar settings, nothing new. And there's a pathway leading.
ever seen, all you've ever heard is etched upon my memory, is spoken through my words. All that I take with me is all you've left behind. We're sharing one eternity, living into minds, linked by an endless thread, impossible to break. Alone at night, I feel so strange.
Another home. I met an older man, he seemed to be alone. I felt that I could trust him. He talked to me that night. Lad, did you know a girl was murdered here? This fatal tragedy was talked about for years. Victoria's gone forever, only memories remain. She passed away, she was so young. Without love, without trust,
not the end, but only a transition.
What we never really had a chance on that fateful moonlit night. Sacrificed without a fight, a victim of a circumstance. Now that I've become aware and I've exposed this tragedy, a sadness grows inside of me. It all seems so unfair. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. Where the grass is overgrown, I saw the writing on her stone. I felt like I would suffocate. In loving memory of our child, so innocent, eyes open wide. I felt so empty as I cried, like part of me had died. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. And as her image wandered through my head, I wept just like a baby as I lay awake in bed. And I know what it's like to given any choice. Desperation stole her voice. I've been given so much more in life. I've got a son, I've got a wife. I had to suffer one last time to grieve for her and say goodbye. Relive the anguish of my past to find out who last. The door has opened wide. I'm turning with the tide, looking through her eyes.
Thank you. remember the first time she came to me. She poured out her soul on that and cried. I remember I was told there's a new love that's born. For each one that has died.
tragic ending. In spite of the evidence, there's something still missing. Heard some of the rumors told, a taste of one's well. Did Victoria wound us all? Did she?
I may never run. has helped me to find the meaning in my life again. Victorious will, I finally feel at peace with the girl in my dreams. And now that I'm here, it's perfectly clear.
You are once again surrounded by a brilliant white light. Allow the light to lead you away from your past and into this lifetime. As the light dissipates, you will slowly fade back into consciousness, remembering all you have learned. When I tell you to open your eyes, you will return to the present, feeling peaceful and refreshed. Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Friday evening, the blood's still on my hands. To think that she would leave me now for that ungrateful man. Sole survivor, witness to the crime. I must act fast to cover up. I think that there's still time. He'd seem hopeless and lost with this note. They'll buy into the words that I wrote. This feeling inside me, finally found my love. I finally broke free. No longer torn in two, I'd take my own life before losing you.
Friday afternoon, I ran into way out of view. They thought no one knew. Then came a shout out of the night.
Inside me, finally found my love. I'm finally free. No longer torn in two. I learned about my life by living through you. This feeling inside me, finally found my life. I'm finally
anticipating the outcome of the man considered to be a member of American nobility.
And as you can imagine, as the skies have grown darker here over Washington, the mood has grown darker as well, and people here are beginning to resign themselves to the possibility that they are witnessing yet another tragedy in a long string of misfortunes. Reaction from everywhere, from Washington and certainly from around the world, as Ken...
Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Ah!